The Battle of Sluys, also called the Battle of Sluys, was a naval battle fought on 24 June 1340 between England and France. It took place in the roadstead of the port of Sluys, on a since silted-up inlet between Zeeland and West Flanders. The English fleet of 120-150 ships was led by Edward III of England, and the 230-strong French fleet by the Breton knight Hugues Quiéret, Admiral of France, and Nicolas Béhuchet, Constable of France. The battle was one of the opening engagements of the Hundred Years' War. Edward sailed from the River Orwell on 22 June and encountered the French blocking his way to Sluys Harbour. The French had bound their ships into three lines, forming large floating fighting platforms. The English fleet spent some time maneuvering to gain the advantage of wind and tide. During this delay, the French ships were driven to the east of their starting positions and became entangled with each other. Béhuchet and Quiéret ordered the ships to be separated, and the fleet attempted to move back to the west, against the wind and the tide. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.